Let's jump ahead for just a moment. We were talking about all of the food being digested into their smallest form. Well, what happens to the food that is not digested? We cannot absorb any foods if they are not digested into the smallest form. So anything that is not digested, or even partially, will go through the small intestine into the colon. Since we do not have enzymes to digest fiber, this is the bulk of what will be in the colon, along with a lot of water and some resistant starches. The main job of the colon is to reabsorb water back into the body and expel waste product. In the next section of our semester, we will talk more about the job of fiber and how it aids in stimulating the bowel and holds some of the water so we don't have dry stools. Also in the colon, we have normal, healthy bacteria. You may have heard a lot about probiotics and prebiotics to help build a healthy microbiome in your GI tract, including the colon. The interesting thing about bacteria is that they can eat and digest fiber and resistant starches. We cannot digest it, but our bacteria can. The byproduct of the bacterial digestion is water, some fatty acids, and gas. Yes, flatulence type of gas comes from our healthy bacteria breaking down fiber. If you think about where fiber comes from, whole grains, vegetables, fruit, legumes, these are healthy foods. Junk foods are not high in fiber, so the next time someone has flatulence, congratulate them on their healthy diet. As funny as that is, yes, it is true. However, there are conditions where gas can be the result of some other problems. Even food allergies may increase GI distress and gas. So that brings us to the end product of our digestive system. Feces come in all shapes and sizes. We can tell a diet and body that is healthy based on the feces. Take a look at this graphic and review what stools should look like in a healthy environment and what the causes may be of the less healthy stools. Note types 3 and 4 are the preferred shape and consistency. Type 1 and 2 is too dry and likely to cause constipation. More water and soluble fiber is necessary. Types 5 through 7 indicate the feces move through quickly and not enough water was reabsorbed. It can also contain undigested fat.